think about the war. I don't dwell on the experiments I took part in, or the monsters we created. The one memory that stays in my mind is the man who fought us and gave us our greatest defeat.